What's up, guys? This is Zach with a new tube. Shout out to Fares here, sharing my content here. Yeah, I did just drop some merch. I'm trying to save up money so I can relocate to a place that has better internet and make better videos for all of my viewers.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Don't forget to like the vid. Oh, and if you're generous enough, you'll click that sub button, wink wink, tap the notification button, and let's get started.
Glad you came back for another night. I promise it'll be a lot more interesting this time. We found some great new relics over the weekend, and we're out tracking down a new lead right now. So let me just update you real quick, then you can get to work. Like, the attraction opens in like a week, so we have to make sure everything works and nothing catches on fire. When the place opens, people will come in at the opposite end of the building and work their way toward you, then past you and out the exit. Yeah, you've officially become part of the attraction. You'll be starring as the security guard. So not only will you be monitoring the people on the camera as they pass through, you know, to make sure no one steals anything or makes out in the corner, but you'll also be a part of the show. It'll make it feel really authentic, I think. Now let me tell you about what's new. We found another set of drawings, always nice, and a foxy head, which we think could be authentic. Then again, it might just be another crappy cosplay. And we found a desk fan, very old school, metal though. So watch the fingers. Right now the place is basically just, you know, flashing lights and spooky props. But I honestly thought we'd have more by now. If we don't have something really cool by next week, then we may have to suit you up in a furry suit and make you walk around saying, boo. But you know, like I said, we're trying to track down a good lead right now. Some guy who helped design one of the buildings says it was like an extra room that got boarded up, or something like that. So we're gonna take a peek and see what we can find. For now, just get comfortable with the new setup. You can check the security cameras over to your right with the blue button. You can toggle between the hall cams and the vent cams. Then over to your far left, you can flip up your maintenance panel. You know, use this to reboot any systems that may go offline. In trying to make the place feel vintage, we may have overdone it a bit. Some of this equipment is barely functional. Yeah, I wasn't joking about the fire. That's a real risk. The most important thing you want to watch for is the ventilation. Look, this place will give you the spokesman, and if you let that ventilation go offline, then you'll start seeing some crazy stuff, man. Keep that air flowing. Okay, keep an eye on things, and we'll try to have something new for you tomorrow night.
Hello?
our training on proper suit handling techniques. When using an animatronic as a suit, please ensure that the animatronic parts are tightly compressed and fastened by the spring lock located around the inside of the suit. It may take a few moments. Position your head and torso between these parts in a manner where you can move and speak. Try not to nudge or press against any of the spring locks inside the suit. Do not touch the spring locks at any time. Do not breathe on the spring locks, as moisture may loosen them and cause them to break loose. In the case that the spring locks come loose while you are wearing a suit, please try to maneuver away from populated areas before breathing out, as to not ruin the customer experience. As always, if there is ever an emergency, please go to the designated safe room. Every location is built with one extra room that is not included in the digital map layout program for the animatronics or security system. This room is hidden to customers, invisible to animatronics, and is always off camera. As always, remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's team.
Hello? Hello?
Thank you.
Thank you.
policy concerning the use of the suit. Don't. After learning of an unfortunate incident at the sister location involving multiple and simultaneous spring lock failures, the company has deemed the suit temporarily unfit for employees. Safety is top priority at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, which is why the classic suits are being retired to an appropriate location while being looked at by our technicians. Until replacements arrive, you'll be expected to wear the temporary costumes provided to you. Keep in mind that they were found on very short notice, so questions about appropriateness / relevance should be deflected. I repeat, the classic suits are not to be touched, activated, or worn. That being said, we are free of liability. Do as you wish. As always, remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Hello?
safety location for employees only. This is not a break room. Should not be considered a place for employees to hide and or congregate. And under no circumstance should a customer ever be taken into this room and out of the main show area. Management has also been made aware that the Spring Bonnie animatronic has been noticeably moved and would like to remind employees that this costume is not safe to wear under any circumstances. Thank you, and remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Hi.
Hey guys, thanks for staying with us. Hope you guys enjoyed, and once again, don't forget to like and sub. Goodbye!